One thing is certain, we cannot go back. So, we must go on. It strikes me that it will not be long before those villains sound the pursuit. So, we must be ready for them. I suggest that we repair to the stockade which is marked on the map. The map, sir, if you please.
Ah, yes, you were sausage. The map.
I don't have it. I thought you had it.
Well, sir.
Oh, God. She's still got it.
What? Not that confounded woman.
Death and fire, Potter, who left the map on the wall. For we must earnestly hope that they do not effect a bodily search upon her person.
Let's hope not. For their sakes.
Right then, I suggest we split into two parties. The first group to find the stockade shall fire a pistol shot to alert the others. Are we agreed, gentlemen?
Agreed.
Right. Liver sausage, you and the captain here shall take the shore path, whilst young Jim, Red Roots and Thingy strike into the interior. All right, young Jim?
Yes, sir.
What's amiss, lad?
Well, worried, sir. For young Dick. And mother.
Oh, she can look after herself, young Jim.
It's a formidable
yes,
woman, your mother, Jim.
Indeed so. The blaggards won't know what's hit them, Jim.
Right, that's what I say.
Yes, they've really got it coming to them.
Oh, I say. Do you really think so?
Yes.
Just remember, Jim, above all, we are Englishmen. We'll get the better of this rag-bag gang of pestilent Frenchies. Just you wait and see. All is not lost.
Just the map.
Yes. Just the map.